Shady Grove, she was standing in the door, shoes and stockings in her hand.